Greece is a home of ancient culture and civilization. This lovely state is known for tourism, beaches, interesting nightlife and tremendous history. Everybody who visits Greece looks at its history and old cultures. There are also a few Greek MMA fighters, but you can't call this mixed martial arts their sport. Our list of the greatest Greek MMA fighters includes two names, which were born and raised outside of their country of origin, and two octagon warriors who are trying to reach the strongest mixed martial arts promotion in the world. Number 4. Alexis Savvidis. Alexis Savvidis is the most promising name on the list of the male Greek MMA fighters. Savvidis competes at lightweight division and his score is 16-8-1 at the moment. The Furious Kid was born on August 18, 1995 in Athens. He is a dangerous Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighter. Savvidis competed in smaller promotions like Cage Survivor and Cage Warriors. This excellent Greek is known for a draw against a competitor from Croatia, Filip Pejic. He didn't win since Superior FC 18 in 2017 when Nilson Pereira was outpointed after 3 excellent rounds. Number 3. Elina Kalinidou. If you look the greatest prospect on the list of female Greek MMA fighters, you found it. This amazing girl was born on November 18, 1998 in Preveza. Her professional MMA record is 7-2 and she even took part in Bellator MMA. Elina joined Bellator as a Cage Survivor flyweight champ and a promising name, yet she was unlucky both times. Gunners suffered 2 unanimous decision losses in a row. On her debut, the Irish competitor Sinead Kavanaugh was better after 3 rounds. The similar scenario happened at Bellator 176, where the greatest on the list of Greek MMA fighters squared off against Russian Anastasia Yankova. Number 2. Anthony Christodoulou. Anthony Christodoulou is the only name on the list of Greek MMA fighters who was born and raised in Greece and competed in the UFC. Christodoulou is a 155-pound submission expert from Glyfada, Attica. Many fans were giving him negative grades because of his lack of stand-up strikes. Anthony has an MMA score of 13-7. Anthony Christodoulou had his UFC debut versus Mirbek Taysumo at UFC on Fox 14 on January 24, 2015, where he lost the bout via KO in the second round. Then he met Scott Holtzman at UFC Fight Night 73 on August 18, 2015. The Greek was choked out in the third round and later released from the promotion. Number 1. George Sotiropoulos. George Sotiropoulos was born in Geelong, Victoria, Australia on July 19, 1977, but he has a Greek descent. He was one hell of a grappler and a super dangerous rival for fighters who had problems with the ground game or clinching. George's MMA score is 14-7. He holds a black belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. This legendary competitor fought under the Australian flag and retired in 2014. George Sotiropoulos competed in the UFC, where he earned a fantastic result of 7 wins and 4 losses. George has never been a very dominant guy, but rare neck choke wins over Billy Miles at TUF 6 allowed him to get a chance in the greatest mixed martial arts promotion. The best on the list of Greek MMA fighters defeated dangerous names: Roman Mitichian, George Roop, Jason Dent, Joe Stevenson, Kurt Pellegrino, and Joe Luzon. But his winning streak was stopped by German competitor Dennis Siever at UFC 127, who was better via unanimous decision. After losses to Rafael Dos Anjos, Ross Pearson, and KJ Nunes, Sotiropoulos was released from the promotion in December 2013. Feel free to choose Greece as your holiday destination. Actually, it has a lot to offer, but we can only hope there will be more names on the list of the best Greek MMA fighters in the years to come. If you have questions, comments, or if you'd like to add something to this list, please comment, rate, subscribe, and don't forget to visit us at bestoplistbg.com.